I'm not replaying KH1 unless I'm speedrunning. Nominee over here going to work.
Something screwy. Turtle Pig just don't trust on us.
What if it's more things?
Huh?
Goofy was telling us about another castle we'd been to. But none of us really remembers it. Do you think? Could it be that we don't remember because we're losing our memories?
Losing our memories?
Hold on. Remember what that mystery fella said? In this place, to find is to lose. And to lose is to find. It must have been our memories he was talking about losing.
So if we keep going, we'll lose more. Guess it really is Castle Oblivion.
So the higher we go, the more we'll forget. Does that mean everything and everybody will be forgotten?
Riku and KHReCoM too.
Do you want to go back?
Don't worry, fellers. We might forget about where we've been or what things we've seen, but we won't forget who our friends are.
I don't know.
Come on, Sora. When you turned into a Heartless, did you forget about me and Donald?
Of course I didn't.
There you go. No matter what happens, you won't forget your friends.
Oh. You're right. Thank you, Goofy.
So, if there's nothing here that can make you forget about your friends, then we have nothing to be scared of. Let's go!
But when I turned into a Heartless, who was the one who took forever to notice and kept clobbering me?
Ha ha ha! Busted.
How come you couldn't forget about that?
you certainly did that, Donald. We see it pretty much every speedrun. All right, really quickly, before I jump into whatever I'm going to do for the third floor, which is probably going to be the Olympus Coliseum, I need to take a step away for just a quick second, guys. I am obviously not done yet. We got at least another hour, but guys, I'm going to be right back and, we'll keep going and, we'll hop into, we'll go see Hercules. Back. All right, we're back. And it's time to, go see Hercules. Okay, it won't let you accidentally select the same world again. As much as I'd like to go to Halloween Town's gonna be probably floor 6. Time to become junior heroes again, boys. Look, an announcement. It's for some sort of contest. They're calling it the Olympus Coliseum Survival Cup. Contenders have to run an obstacle course, battling each other along the way. And listen to this. The great hero Hercules will also compete for the cup. It says here he's never been beaten. Sounds like fun. Why don't we enter too?
I thought you'd say that. Whenever there's a contest, you're raring to join up.
Again, that went southern in a hurry. Even, you're going to compete even if we don't, right? Uh-huh. Guess we'd better tag along then. Hold it, everyone. There's more. Only contenders who finish the preliminary course may enter the main competition. It says the preliminary course is just ahead. What are we waiting for? Let's go! I don't remember doing a preliminary course. Oh, here's Hades. Hercules is a model of true strength and gallantry, the perfect hero. Oh, he's perfect, all right. Perfectly infuriating. Just thinking about that little sunspot makes me boil. Ooh, I'd like to drag him into the underworld. Which is why you hired me. Oh, Cloud's back. That's right. You're my man. Cloud, is it? Your job is to beat Hercules in the games. Once you've got him cornered, finish the job. Do that for me, and you restore my lost memories, as we agreed. You have my word.
And there's our key of beginnings, as per usual.
City card. Nice. You sit down. Oh. Power. You eat a dick! You know what? I've been getting my ass whooped. I need more HP.
Actually surprised I hit that.
Courage.
Get him, Goofy.
The only place to go for this world. And we just need any one? Oh, okay. I'll take that. Ah, I lost Moogle points because of that. Hit. And I got a bouncy wild. That was nice and quick.
Power.
I literally just have to be patient. A new card. Give me something to thwack with this. It'll do. I don't know what those black room cards are, but they're gonna work in my favor. I like it when I get the advantage and I have that. I didn't just roll for initiative. I mean, I wasn't losing I get it right back after the battle anyway, so. Oh, I have to go this way anyway first. Any 2 plus. Yeah, we'll do that. I like the idea that they're easy to ambush. Screw you. Good night. Not so sweet, Prince. Poking him. He'll die eventually. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep increasing HP for a minute. A moment's reprieves, and I'm okay with this because. Oh, what the? Good work, Goofy. Mow him. don't escape yet.
Courage.
When in doubt, Simba it out. Roulette room. Oh, what that one does. I gotta go a roundabout way to get there. Damn. Oh, this room. Okay, that's all that room. I got a teaming darkness. It just means more fighting. Couldn't have tossed me a cure there, eh, Donald? Okay, potions do not. I thought potions cured HP. Apparently, they don't cure HP in this game. Now I realize. They actually get rid of. They actually retrieve my cards. You get the hell out of here. You go to hell, you die. Uh-oh. Courage. Yeah. Alright, got the cure off at least. I don't think I got that hit. Power.
Take this.
I figure if I'm already going to be using a bunch of stuff anyway, I might as well just do that. Story. Wonderland. Is that in there? 30% already. I don't know. I don't know what roulette bonuses are either, for that matter, though. It's nice to see that it looks like that moat when I clear. It does look like that when I clear a world, I get the Golden Mickey. So we've got a few Golden Mickeys floating around. This motherfucker. Back up. Hold up. Okay, that did nothing. And then that also apparently did nothing. I can't go to that room yet, so I gotta go to the... Gotta go to the room down here. Do I wanna save room yet? I actually don't think I'd mind that room being a save room. Yeah, we're gonna turn it into a save room. Only one way to go. A card with 7 or higher. Or 5. Okay, so I'm up. So they gonna get their asses whooped. That's what happened. Or not. Huh? Where did you come from? Don't tell me you guys finished the prelims. We sure did, and now we want to go for the cup. Well, you came to the right place. Not that you stand a chance against Herc. Why not? Two words. You ain't heroes. You're wrong.
Yeah, he said 3 words.
Exactly. But that's not the point. How can you prove we're heroes unless you give us a chance?
Eric.
He's right, Phil. They cleared the prelims. I think they deserve a shot. Got a point there, Herc, but still. Of course, we could always cancel the games. Cancel them? What for? Old Phil's prelim course was so hard, no one else could finish it. Is that right? Well, if you let us compete, you won't have to cancel the games. How about it, Phil? Okay, you got me over a barrel, so fine. Here's how it works, kid. It's Sora, not Kid. Sure, Kid. Since your team and Hercules are the only contenders. No, they're not. Cloud made it. The games have a new challenger. Name's Cloud. More the merrier. Now the games will really be something to see. I'm looking forward to this. Don't expect me to pull any punches. Hey, as long as you don't expect me to take them. Let's give it our best. Okay, let's get this show going. But first, I gotta explain a few rules. Rule number 1. First one through the obstacle course wins. Rule 2. In the event of a tie, a battle will determine the winner. Rule 3. You can interfere with your opponents on the course. And finally, rule 4. All challengers have to give everything they got. Alright, enough with the spiel. On your marks, get set. Go! This is slightly... Some of these stories are slightly different than... That's the, a green one. Any green? Pop the lasting days. Gorsh, that was nice of him to wait for us to catch up. He's not waiting. Remember rule 3? You can interfere with your opponents on the course. He's looking to narrow the field. Oh, great. We gotta face Clout. You can put that away. I'm not looking for a fight with you, so keep moving. Ooh.
see, he was waiting for us to catch up.
Well, we've caught up. Let's take him up on his offer and keep going. I don't see a downside. Listen, are you sure? I'm not here for the cup, just Hercules. Today he loses more than the competition. You don't mean, but why? This is business. Stay out of it. Go win your cup. You realize what you're doing? Rule number three, you can interfere with your opponents, right? You're not the only one who wants to fight Hercules. Hello, Hyper Kirby. I'm doing all right. How about yourself? I'm really just trying to understand how this game plays. Big mistake. And doing good as well, just been playing Xenoblade Chronicles 2, okay. I have not played that, actually. Oh, ow. Also check, yeah, so I'll admit my YouTube channel is lacking a little. Although I will, so actually, it does at least have most of my speedruns that I've done since I started learning how to speedrun Kingdom Hearts 1. Yep, I do. So I do those speed. I do the speedruns usually on Fridays. Eye potion. But I do. Cloud, where'd you go? He headed for the finish line. We better go after him. Right. And the key to truth means now we are going to be sent. Oh, we got. Okay, well, fortunately for me, I set myself up for a. I set myself up with a save point near the, essentially the exit of the place. Well, I guess I'm fighting one more thing. Donald! So other than Kingdom Hearts and because I actually would lump Kingdom Hearts world map. I'm headed down here first. Because I turned this into a quick save point. So, Kirby, just out of curiosity, how did you come across the channel? Three or lower. I can work with that. And Herc took down Cloud. You lost. Give it up, Cloud. We're not done yet. I can't guarantee your safety if we keep going like this. Better worry about yourself. Looks to me like you're slowing down a bit. Don't worry. I'll back you up. Sora. Get all the backup you want. I'm going to finish you and get back my memories. Your memories? Now, Cloud. We don't want to spill the beans. Hades, you! Looks like you oversold yourself. All you did was wear him down. This doesn't look good for your performance rating. Let me put it this way. You, my spiky-haired friend, are fired! But my memories! We had a deal! Did you really think you could get back your lost memories just like that? Get a grip! Of course, we're probably gonna fight. Why, you? Are we fighting Hades? Out of the way! I'll take care of Hercules myself! Yeah, we're fighting Hades. I thought we'd take on Cerberus or something. Hey! Rule number 5. It's never too late to enter the games. Hades, you were behind this from the start. Cloud may have failed to take you out, but he did break you down. Time for play B. Pack your pita, Herc. Because you've just won a free trip to the underworld, paid by me. Hold it! Sora, no! Come on, Herc. How can we go one-on-one if you're in the underworld? Good point, kid. I guess you'll just have to go with him. Rule number 6. There are no rules! Ha ha! I miss actually having a voice for, an actual voice.
Take that! Feel the heat. Take that! Take that! That's it.
Yeah, probably casting...
Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Feel the heat.
Heal.
Take that. Take that.
Hades is not playing games, but neither am I. Like, I realize I can move a lot faster than I thought with that little tappa. Yeah, I'll take that Hades card. Thank you. And I'm gonna take the CP boost this time. What? The games are canceled? How come? Two words. Everyone is pooped. Again, that's three words.
Wait, that was more than two?
You gotta be kidding. What about my match with Hercules? I'm sorry, Sora, but you wouldn't want me to compete in this condition. Let's have a match when I've rested up a bit. Can you wait? Okay, I'll hold you to that. Then it's settled. Sora, over here. He's coming around. You okay? Yeah. Sorry I messed up your game. Hey, hope you get your memories back. Forget about what Hades said. Sometimes the tiniest thing can make you remember stuff you forgot years ago. If it's an important memory, there's no way it could ever be gone forever. That's what I think, anyway. And one extra cloud. Card. That's for you, for helping me out. Sure you don't want to just come with us instead? Not interested. I got a cloud card. All right. What? Where did that come from? I know I've got I want to get to the entrance to the fourth floor. I got a little bit more time, and I do want to get to that part. But we'll see what comes up next. I got another boss fight coming. At least we got voices this time.
Why bring that up?
I had to be sure that I hadn't forgotten them.
How'd that go for you?
Good. I remembered. Well, I had trust to find the king.
Well, I remember that, too. The king helped save everything by staying on the other side of the door to darkness, I think.
You got it, Goofy.
And me? I'm looking for Riku. He was with the king when the door closed. I guess there's no way we'll forget the most important memories.
That's good, because I don't want to forget.
Atta, Donald.
You seem pretty intrigued by this Sora kid.
Are you telling me you're not Larxene?
Haven't decided yet. I think what intrigues me more is what you see in him.
There was a time he became a heartless, and if one becomes a heartless,
they lose their minds and their feelings. They're consumed by the darkness.
Right, but not Sora. He held on to his feelings even as a heartless. And there's only one other man who's been able to do just that.
It's the strength of his heart. That's what interests you. Why the Keyblade chose Sora's heart.
To unlock the mysteries of the heart. Isn't that the organization's mission?
I wonder if there's anything we've forgotten.
If we did, what would it have been? I can't think of anything, so maybe that means that I really am losing my memories. But whatever they were, they couldn't have been very important memories, right?
Can't remember Hollow Bastion's name.
Or else I don't think you would have forgotten it. Look.
What is that?
A good luck charm KHReCoM gave me. It's special to her, so I promised that I would return it.
Good man.
I'll never forget making that promise. It's why I could never forget KHReCoM. Am I right, KHReCoM?
Oh. Have a nominee.
Do I know that girl?
Hey, Sora, where did you go?
Sorry, never mind.
We better keep going.
Y'all say that, but that's not where we're going.